Welcome in, guys. Today we're going to be starting No Man's Sky. There's a huge update and I really want to check out the game. Let's just hop right in. Initialization.
Commencing an assistant suit initialization. Life support systems activated. Shield kinetic system online. Propulsion jetpack online. Multi-tool and mining laser attachment operational. User initialization sequence complete.
See, I thought we would get to actually create a character, but I guess not. Should we just run around?
Toxic protection.
Oh. Falling. We've run that. One. See. We got a character. Character. Together. Small need carbon, but we're gonna shoot it.
Thank you.
I think I may have enough neck to actually do it. Okay, use tab to access tool. Locate sodium. Then A. Charge has a protection. We're gonna need this later, might as well grab it. Okay, reach the mark signal. Where's the mark signal? There. Recharge, tab, or quick menu. On the other side. Pictures are interesting. New guide unlocked. Press to escape to read more. Your compass is located at the top of the HUD. It is highlighted. Okay. Exploring on foot. Discovery. And stuff from recipes, alien life forms, learning workers. Use the scanner to highlight the resources we need. I get up there.
Toxic protection.
Thank you. cool. See what this is. Damaged machinery. Repair damaged. I need to do this. Harvest materials. Focus. It says we need to reach the ship, so let's just focus on the ship. This guy looks like he could be dangerous. Sail past him. Boundary separation failure likely. Vessel emptied. Central intervention. Deliberate transfer. Fresh iteration generation. Anomaly containment prepare. Broadcast received. Traveler anomaly detected. Compliant. Position locked. System integrity scan initialized. Okay. Reach the mark signal. I thought this was a mark signal. Investigate the crash site. Okay. Yep. Take a look at it. Online Atlas. Intermittent. Launch thrusters offline. Pulse engine offline. I find myself alone in a strange world, unequipped and in danger. I have no memory of how I got here, no sense of it before. But the ship at least seems to recognize me. The controls react to my touch, or at least that of my exosuit. I am not dead yet, and this ship is a lifeline out of the stars, or out to the stars. Let's connect the exosuit to Evan. Unavailable. Substituting data. Exosuit connected. Suggestion. Pilot should perform maintenance. Select desired path. Self-guided repair protocol initiated. The technology is critically damaged. Okay. Lock the thruster. Need to exit. So what do we need to do to actually fix it? Okay, let me see. Repair pulse. Oh wait. Plating. Okay, so how do I craft it? Tab. We gotta craft some metal plating. So how much do I need to craft? Okay, hermetic seal.
Component prepared.
This one. The complete or the starship? Wait, it's partially complete. I thought I could do something else too. Tab.
Toxic protection falling.
Here we go. Do this. And a kit, sufficient resources. So, what do I need for it? Repair kit and everything. I think it'll tell me what I need to do next, maybe? Okay. It's the system. I'm gonna distress cash. Okay. Inside the beacon's housing, as well as its distress broadcast unit, it contained a blood planetary chart. Okay. Inventory. E to fly out.
Navigational data received.
Just grab stuff on our way.
Toxic protection falling.
I think we're gonna need it. Stay going for. So it seems like the scanner recharges. Okay, cool. Scanner recharging.
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
Storm coming. Toxic. Can come to seek shelter in caves. We're meant to find a cave. Like this kind of looks like it could be a cave right here. Let me see. I don't know. Nope, it's not. It's just... The suit is holding up. We just gotta get to where we need to go. There. This.
Toxic protection.
Genuinely kind of worried. Protection with sodium. Okay. There's the sodium right there. Okay, how do I charge it? Okay. Charge it. Ooh. Almost got me.
Toxic protection.
Thank goodness. Right here. Let's get in. In case leaving behind in the fabricator might be of some use. Okay. Visor damaged all. Can't find ship. Oh man. The log finishes and the machine wears to life, spitting out supplies. I have our medic seal. I need to repair my ship. Whoever it was that let me here, whoever left this message, perhaps they found themselves in the situation as I do now. Well, that sucks to be them. Okay, let me see something, because I turned down. Started it to change the graphics and then it didn't save this part real quick, so I'm gonna do it over. This guy died pretty much. Poor guy. Alright, let's see. Something else that popped up right here. Universal language terminal online. Gotta get back to you, visor, to locate starship.
Technology installed.
Carbon now too. Okay, well, we gotta. I'm sorry, we need to gather some carbon apparently.
Protection.
Falling. Can I go in here? carbon. And make it. Okay, so now transfer? No. Continue. To tag. No, I can't seem to figure this one out. Like, okay, it says chest and analysis versus visor. We go with visor. And with the visor active, analyze target. doing that. Okay, so we're gonna trust that. Locate your starship. Return to starship and continue to repairs. Okay. I wasn't holding it down long enough. Thank you.
detection 40.
Is dropping fast too. Tester with the jelly. Okay. Air ferrite. Craft metal plating. Now, deploy. Where is it? Thanks for item. Oh, there's more. Here, that. Then. Need to inspect. Making it. Jetpack to recharge. Okay.
boy.
My ship is here, but how did it get in there? That's the question. And how am I supposed to get on it? I can't get on it. I don't know. Maybe we start and see if anything changes. I don't know why it's up in the air. I barely get to it and then I drop, so... Okay, I'm going to... use W to take off. Picture mode? Here's the idea. I'm going to put to desktop and see if it fixes itself. See if the ship will be on the ground when I come back, because what is this? Do this every time. I can't pick a new save or something.
Okay.
Okay, see? It's on the ground now. Yeah. Weird. Go ahead and pick all this up. get my fighting before it kicks off again. Okay, seek answers. W to take off. It says test starship system and thrust W. Well, fly the sheen. Transmission source. Please identify yourself. I'm. You are not. Broadcast ends as strangely as it begins. The final piece of the signal appears to be set of planetary coordinates.
Alert. Navigational data received.
Arrive in 4 hours. Gotta get to like right in slowly. Activate target sweep with the visor. Target aligned. Okay. Hard marker. Okay. Prime mission. Signal source. Possibly that. I'm just gonna run over here. The sparking wires of the machine generate a signal, tapping out its broadcast into the void to decipher it. No fuel, failed to restation, hazard protection low, no choice but to go underground, deploy base computer. As well as the log entry, the signal contains plans for a base computer and a terrain manipulator. With any luck, the base computer holds more information about whoever is leaving these messages. Okay, so now we have base computer, but we need 30 chromatic metal to actually make it. Okay. Select terrain manipulator mission. Copper requires a terrain manipulator.
Toxic protection falling. Units received.
Technology. They're carbon. Okay. Copper. I gotta find copper first.
Okay.
phoning.
Or detective. Gather copper. Oh. Check this one out. On the ground and not even up here. I feel like I came up here for nothing, actually. And I didn't have to come up here. All right. I thought it was up here. That's why I came up here. I still feel like there's some here. Like, okay, there we go. There's some right there. Let's go try to see what we can do with it. Okay. Okay. Oh, all right. I think it's time for me to maybe head on out so I can do a little bit more research on this game to figure out how am I supposed to mine this copper. Feature pellets. Yeah. Until next time.